Hello everybody. We're going to do tilt test. The point of the tilt test is to measure the friction or also interlocking between rock surfaces. Why do we need that? When we estimate the shear strength of rock surfaces, we will need to know this component. So the test is pretty simple. We have two tilt setups, this one and the one here on the left. This one we can use for core samples. This one we can use for any other samples. The point is pretty simple. We leave the tilt and see at what angle one surface will slide against the other. When we deal with rocks and when we use nice, smooth, and polished surfaces, we will see that friction component will be about 25-30 degrees. However, when the surface is irregular, rigged, like the one we have here, that angle that we're going to measure today right now will be higher than 25-30 degrees. It's because of this interlocking between the surfaces that happens during shearing. Okay, so now we already have sample preset here. So this is core sample. We have this top part that will slide against the bottom part, which is fixed. To measure inclination of the tilt surface, we have numbers here that shows angle. And we also use this one that's electrical one, a digital one. For this test, we slowly lift the surface of the tilt and also try to catch the top of the sample so that it doesn't break. Okay, that's what we'll do right now. So you will see that the angle was about 46 degrees at which there was sliding, that shearing. And this is what we record for this test, 46 degrees. Thanks.